So, here we are in the valley. Staying at Paul Sandberg's condo here in the beautiful San Fernando Valley. Right off of Sherman Way, sitting by the pool. First morning back in California. Sure, it's good to be back. I love it here. I just feel better here.
From, gosh, probably almost 20 years ago, called Timepiece. The song is Lazarus Man.
It's the truth, and the truth makes them so uptight. Stand.
That's interesting. No, I mean, I like that. I like that story.
A lot of people, my grandmother had tuberculosis.
Wow. And did it help her being out here?
It did not.
No, but she got
cats and dogs living together.
Anyway,
mass hysteria.
So, I adopted.
Ashley, and then she had all the kittens, and
that's not possible.
His name was Courage.
And I would come around with more.
Very nice. We lost Pete Burns this year, you guys. What I really want to do is find myself a brand new lover. Remember our song at graduation?
Oh,
you spin me around. How was it spinning around? I thought it was fine.
Because I saw that you could do salmon Wellington and beef Wellington. And Alessandra kindly, you know, put up with that shit. But then I made the beef Wellington and I was like, oh man, you know what? That's just cruel. It's cruel to foie gras, it's cruel to mushrooms, and it's cruel to
a beautiful piece of meat.
It's cruel to mushrooms.
Yeah. It's cruel to all of them.
Millie.
David, have it here. David, it's so good. David, please.
Well, the roast is at 112.
Hello to you.
That's Samson.
Hi, Samson. You're just like my Byronski. I love a kitty cat. We shall not cease from exploration. And the end of all of our exploring will be to arrive where we started and know that place for the first time. Through the unknown remembered gate. That's as far as I go. I really cannot remember the next one. Do you know it? Through the unknown remembered gate. A damn unknown remembered gate. I can't remember it.
It was a big gate, darling. It was a big, big gate.
This big and unknown. I'm not talking about what I could do. I could do some damage to that.
Thank you.